I think empowerment means that you've given somebody a chance to lead. You've given them confidence in being able to do what they want to do. And I think because of that, they're going to be better. They're going to be able to be a better teammate. They're going to be able to be a better player because of the confidence level that they'll have and that you've instilled in them.